There you go.
Everything happens in waves.
What?
Everything happens in waves.
Rock and June. Look at that.
Maybe even, the grade and a half. The hurricanes are going to be worse than they were.
It's going quick. I'm going quick. Laura.
I don't know how to zoom this thing.
I know. How to get a zoom. Rustic.
No, I don't put it up there.
Rustic.
Good.
Dominic.
Woo! Woo! Come on now. Let's look over here.
Right here. Make him wave.
Hey. Hey. Think you're looking. You got it?
Yeah, he's looking.
Hey. I'm just trying to keep his eyes on me so he can.
Dominic.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Very good. Look at his eyes looking. He's looking. Yeah.
14th, 2009. June. June 14th, 2009. Is it the 14th or the 15th? Yeah,
good.
Good.
You can't do it.
Good job.
There you go. Look at that.
Good job, Dominic. I have it on camera recorded. The first time he swam by himself.
Good.
Look at him. Look at my big boy. So cute.
You know how you can do with those two? Watch this kind of swim. Watch this. Just swim on your back.
Hippopaw floating.
Cup
your hands, Dominic, like my man showed you. Cup your hands. Put your fingers together. Look at him swimming all by himself.
Cup your hands like that.
He's almost 4 years old. He'll be 4 years old next month.
You might black in the face a little bit. Keep going. I got it. Yeah, you did it. You did it. Found the step.
Good job, Dominic! Yay! Clap it!
Jump in and swim. Come on.
Good job, Dominic!
Beach ball! All right.
my towel's falling. Yeah, he's got it. Domenic, you gotta come get some sun to stay out in the sun. Yeah. You had enough? You had enough peanut? Yeah. Is it hot, Domenic? Wanna come sit on a chair over here? Wanna come sit on this chair? It's not hot? No? Domenic, you did wonderful. You did really, really well, baby. So proud of you. Boy, you know it, you're gonna be swimming across that pool. Where you going?
All right, dude, let's do it.
Dominic, dive out this way.
Dive out in the middle now. Head first.
Head first?
Yeah, like you did last time.
Don't be
hard. You can do it out that way.
Don't
dive to me. Dive out in the middle. Yeah. All right, you did it.
Watching the sun bake, all of those tourists covered with oil, strumming my six string on my front porch swing, smell those shrimp there beginning to boil, wasting away. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo, but it's a real beauty, our Mexican